Hello and welcome to a tutorial on creating a new user account on your MacBook or iMac. Let's begin. First, go to your System Preferences. You can get there by clicking the Apple button on top right of your screen, and clicking System Preferences. Then choose Users and Groups. This window displays your user accounts on your Mac. In order to make changes to a user account, you need to click the padlock button and enter your Apple password. Now, click on the plus button to create a new user account. You now need to enter the required information for a new user account. The person's name, the account name, the password, Once that info is filled in, you can click Create User. The new user account will now appear in your list of accounts. If this user account will be used by a child, you can enable parent controls to limit aspects of their computer and internet use. Or if another adult will be using the account and you wish to let them have full control over the computer's settings, you can enable the checkbox to allow user to administer this computer. You can also edit the profile picture of the user account. Just click on the current profile image and you can select your desired image. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please give the video a like. And check out our other great tutorials.